As some of you may remember, it was announced a number of months ago that a Sopranos prequel movie was going into development to be titled The Many Saints of Newark. Now, they've taken a major step forward by announcing a director for the film in the form of Alan Taylor. From Coming Soon, Taylor got his start working in television, previously directing 9 episodes of The Sopranos and winning an Emmy Award for his direction of Season 6, Episode 18 of the series. Since then, he's gone on to work with other primetime dramas like Mad Men and Game of Thrones, in addition to making his feature film debut with Thor: The Dark World and following that up with Teminator Genisys. And now I get it, that was all sounding pretty good until we mentioned Thor: The Dark World and Teminator Genisys. Now, granted, I don't think Thor: The Dark World is as bad as a lot of other people think. Now, I certainly agree it was a major step down from the first Thor film, which I think is a top 10 comic book film of all time. But Thor the Dark World was definitely a big step down. And Terminator Genisys, I don't know what director could have made that any good, but it certainly wasn't spectacular work. However, this is him getting back into something that he is obviously very familiar with. He won an Emmy Award directing Sopranos. He directed 9 episodes of that show. This is a dude that clearly understands the people, the personalities, and the world of the Sopranos. Now, the fact that they're even making this movie, I think is intriguing. A lot of people, I remember when they first mentioned the Saints of Newark, that, if you're going to do a Sopranos movie, do it with the modern era. Do it with the characters we know and love. I actually love the idea of going back in time because it gives you a different environment to tell different stories with different characters. And along the way, bring in some, well, maybe not faces, but names that you'll recognize. Because, you know, there'll be 50 years ago, so maybe you don't recognize the faces. But it gives you the opportunity to have names that you'll recognize while telling new stories in a new environment with other new characters. It actually sounds like a great idea all around, and it gives you some options and some opportunities for sequels as well if this one's a hit. Now, that's a huge if. So, while I myself am not a big fan of Alan Taylor's big screen directorial resume, talking about, of course, Thor: The Dark World and Terminator Genisys, I am a big fan of what he's done with television and the fact that he's already so familiar with this Sopranos world, he's actually kind of the perfect guy to do this.